WBA orders, Manuel Charr versus Trevor Bryan. $1 million price tag for the clash. Manuel Charr gets 75%. Trevor Bryan will be getting 25%. Price bid is on May 17th. Manuel Charr has been stopped 3 times. Once by Povetkin. Once by a cruiserweight named Marius Bredis. And he was also stopped by Klitschko. Trevor Bryan's 14 knockouts rated number 20 on BoxRec. Best wins against the former cruiserweight BJ Flores. We'll see who Trevor Bryan is according to this man. I kind of also feel like him.
So I'm killing time thinking like who is Joshua going to fight. I thought he was going to be announced today. Still winning. But one of the guys on this is this guy, Trevor Bryan. Now, I love my boxing, but I've never heard of this prick. he's unbeaten. 20 fights, I think. Record and think, well, where's the guy done? Who's he beaten? I mean, look at that rubbish. He beat a guy who's mainly known for being David Haye's boyfriend, sparring partner, and I think lover, BJ Flores, who's a cruiserweight, and that's his best win. That's it. Before that, he beat a guy who had like 2 wins and 22 losses. Come telling me this guy, he's apparently rated number one in WBA, which is not a surprise, as Frez Okendo is still rated like number three after like 100 years of not fighting. This is Brian. Anyway, let's look at one of his fights, see what we can offer. Well, it looks good, like area level in the UK. He looks a bit slow. He's not a big guy.
My opinion, he's terrible, but I think he's good enough to beat Manuel Charr still. Just a little bit too strong for him.